Hooray! Hi, everybody. Welcome to Deathcry Gaming. I'm here to bring to you a campaign playthrough on Standard 2 Expert 1 with Storm. We're gonna tee off on Magog for our first encounter, and I'm gonna bring you to the table, talk about my deck. Now, in the campaign, we are allowed to customize within our aspects. And so that's nice. So for the first stage, I'll be doing Protection Storm because you want to be not taking damage against Magog, and that's your best bet. So let's jump to the table. All right, so here we are. I think I have a 41 card deck. I'm running three Defiances. Basically, on standard two, we can ignore those additional boosts. We can ignore some of those nasty boost abilities. And it just makes the math easy to know what's going on. Because if he has, say, a base of three attack and I have three armor, I am guaranteed to get a perfect defense. So we are running Unflappable. We got the X-Jet, Avenger. We got a lot of economy, a few meditations in the doubles. Two force generators because we have one repurpose in our deck, but we can use it. Plus, it's going to help us stay alive, and we can meditate to bring it in because it's three costs. Black Widow again to stop certain bad things from happening. Jocasta, Nightcrawler, Polaris, Colossus. So. You got Tufts, you got getting my defense events for Flash Freeze. We got one Indomitable, Armor Vest, Electro Armor, Honorary X-Men, so we can flip to Alter and proc X-Jet to get the Genius with Black Widow if needed. One target acquire again is to save us maybe from chump blocking or a nasty boost ability. And that is it. So I'm going to get my cards together. Now, we have to roll a die and pick out a random show to go into this first stage. So we've got six shows, I think. WowMojo, Game of Mojo, Dial-M for Mojo, Mojo in the Middle, Mojo Runner, and Mojo Files. So we're going to so left to right will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here's my dice. And it's a two. So we're going to Game of Mojo, which we get a plus one hand size, but there's an amplification, which is a lot more deadlier on standard two and expert two. I know people kind of say, oh, the amplification is a really weak thing in the game. Yeah, if you're playing just normal standard and expert one, because there's nothing giving the villain additional boost card, where on standard two they can get additional boost cards. So it is quite dangerous, but that's where we're going. And everything. The other shows are going away. Now, let me put that away. Right, that should be good. Okay. Now, we've got the little campaign story. So, do we start with anything when we first play? I don't think we do. We shuffle Longshot into the deck. Okay. Right. So, Melee in Mojoseum. Put the campaign environment card and the Challenger's environment card into play. Or sorry, the Champion environment. Okay, so they're both into play. And you put them on the booing side. Okay. And we've got Melee in the Mojoseum 1B. Teleported into a bizarre arena, you must fight for the audience, entertainment, and your lives. The players cannot win the game unless they wow the crowd as the challengers. So there's a force interrupt. When this scheme would be completed, place two ratings counters on the champion. So I think we lose if they get to 10. So you get two if it blows up, and then you would start at zero again. So it's at six. And let's put some music. Okay, so we're gonna put our obligation. Just see something here. Yep, okay. So yeah, Game of Mojo goes in, it's shuffled in. And shuffle. So Storm starts in Altar. We'll start Thunderstorm. Right, we're shuffled up. Counter deck. So do we want to read the story to? Sure. Okay, so here's the story. You are sleeping soundly in your bed when a sound of roaring crowd jolts you awake. You open your eyes to find yourself not in your bed, but in the center of a giant arena. Instead of seats with cheering fans, the arena is filled with electronic screens showing the digital faces of beings from across the galaxy. One giant yellow face on a massive screen looms larger than the rest. Welcome, one and all, to the Mojoseum. The giant face bellows, I, Mojo the Magnificent, proudly presents the greatest fight in the history of the Mojoverse. Tonight's fight pits a scrappy bunch of challengers from a tiny, insignificant planet called Earth against our 99-time defending champion, the mighty Magog. Can these plucky upstarts pull off an upset, or will they be ground into paste like the previous 99 challengers? Stay tuned and find out. All right, so there we are, and let's go. Oh, we didn't shuffle our own deck. Okay, we're good. I just make sure it was shuffled a lot. All right, draw my six cards. One, two, three, four, five. All right, so we've got our electro field. That's a good one to get down. Probably keep a weather goddess because I can. I don't know if I need two. Yeah, two. Okay, Mulligan. Oh, Flash Freeze is really good though, going into. But yeah, Mulligan four. Okay, not super exciting, but is what is. Okay, so we're going to flip to storm attack for three because thunderstorm's out and goes down to seven. Move that a bit. Okay, and I'm gonna use weather control. Clear skies. Clear skies. We draw one card. We get Colossus. Like to play him. It cost me three cards though. All right, so we'll go one resource for target acquired. And we'll change the weather. Well, first we'll play Colossus.
Hey, make them someone your own size.
Comes in with the tough. Weather Goddess. Hurricane. Hurricane. And we remove the one there and we're ready up. Okay. Goes up by one. Colossus will defend. Tough comes off, I do a retaliate. The weather. Counter card is exhaustion. Puff the magic dragon. Right, so he's pretty batty. Why am I exhausted? Oh, right, the counter card coming. Do I want to change it to? All right, I'm gonna change it to Thunderstorm. Thunderstorm. Just gonna knock off the top. I'm gonna pay three resources. Polaris.
There are worse things in this world than death.
The tough
I am
line.
one of them.
Storm. I will swing. Now she's three attack, and she's a power card. Double amount of damage. This meaning takes from cards with the printed power. So she's doing three, so she does six to the dragon. I do take a retaliate, so I'm down at 2 hit points. Okay. All right. Then we'll draw up. Okay. Magog will attack. I'll take it undefended. Woo! Wow, that was a big one.
Gotcha, bitch.
Tough comes off, and then I will block the dragon with. Although, here's the thing, right? What do I have in my hand? Oh, I could blast the wind to finish it off. Yeah, so block with Loris.
There are worse things in this world than death.
And we
I
go
am one
counter
of them.
phase. Oh, I need to take. I have my nemesis in the actual deck. So I'm gonna do this. I accidentally. I need to take it out. Okay, so a little micro mistake. I had my nemesis set. One, two, three, four. Should be one more card. Had it in the actual deck, which yeah, it's not. I just shuffle the deck and it has not changed anything. Okay. All right. So we'll draw another one and we'll put this to the side because it's not supposed to be in the deck. All right. So our counter card is going to be Overwhelming Force, which will take out my target acquired, which is the highest cost thing. Okay. So that was pretty good. I'm going to. So he's down to four on here. He's attacking. He can attack for four, actually, Colossus. Because Thunderstorm's out. So we'll just swing with Colossus. And we kill the dragon. So Puff the Magic Dragon. Puff the Magic Dragon. Each player draws four cards. Okay. So we're gonna put a double Storm's Crown. And I don't know why team building came up. Storm's Crown. Yeah. All right, I'll fix that. Right, yeah, so. My image deck was putting the wrong image out. Anyways, we got Storm's Crown. We get plus one Thwart, and we can exhaust in hero mode to generate a resource. I do have the meditation in my hand as well. I have a flapple. All right, so I think we want to flip and then play Nightcrawler. Alright, so we'll use a resource, unflappable, Storm's Crown, Death Focus, and throw in Indomitable. We'll flip over, do meditation, Nightcrawler. We'll throw it for two. Oh, we didn't change the weather. Or do we want to leave? Maybe the weather. Yeah, how it is. Okay. Other meditation. Okay, we're getting a lot of our build stuff. He schemes. It's an attachment. Surge of aggression. Oh, wait. Okay, trying to organize that. So he actually schemes for two, brings it to three, and then he does have +1/+1 more. Just yeah, more damage, more scheme potential. Counter card is Surprise Contender. He has Villainous. And when we defeat it, we get some ratings. So there you go. Let me see my discard pile. Yeah, I do have a... Okay, we're gonna meditate to play Jocasta.
There is no absolute good, nor is there absolute evil in the universe.
We'll put Flash Those Freeze and put that down assets. Under her. I'm gonna flip to Hero, use a resource with Storm's Crown. Plus a double to play my X-Jet. The X-Jet. All right. So Thunderstorm's out. Use Colossus to hit for four. Like I have Nightcrawler, which Well, I could do like the retaliate. Yeah, I think that's what we'll do. She'll swing for two. 2, 4, 6, one away. She takes the damage and weather control will change to hurricane. And remove two. So one on the main. We're gonna put Honorary X-Men, go to 11, and then, I mean, I have this Torrential Rain, but I guess Torrential Rain, with X-Jet and Death Focus. And that's gone. Okay. Alright, so I've got some interesting plays here. One, two, three, four. Okay, got a lot of damage. One, two, three, four, five. Goes up by one. He's gonna attack. I will let him attack Storm. Wait, I do have Flash Freeze. Yeah, we'll proc Flash Freeze. Use Storm's Crown and Flash Freeze. So minus three attack. Happening this phase basically, and he's one attack with a boost basically. So I will take out Offended. It's gonna be four. We're gonna Banff out with X-Jet, Nightcrawler. No damage. I do retaliate back to him. And then he is villainous. Right. Guess I'll defend. He's minus three attack. This would overkill, but no damage. And I retaliate and kill him. We get two raiding counters. Challenger's booing. So that's two on that. The counter card is Shadow of the Pass.
Game over, Shadows of the Pass. Who called this? Who called this? It could have been Shadows of the Pass. You jinxed me, bro.
Yep. Callisto. She comes in. She has quick strike. So she's going to hit me for three. And I do a retaliate back to her. Leader of the Morlocks. Alright, I don't know why it's not coming up. So anyways, it's got the player who defeated this game searches the counter deck and discard pile for Knife Fight and reveals it. Amplification. Oh, wait. I don't take any damage. We have Blizzard out. I forgot. Yeah, and we do retaliate back. Okay, so that's pretty cool. These get shuffled in. We didn't trigger Unflappable. Forgot to do that, and we get a Flash Freeze. Okay. I'm gonna play a double plus three to play my Storm's Cape. I'm going to Weather Goddess, Thunderstorm, I propped swap your weather support, play Whispered Choice from the weather deck, resolve a special. So we do two to her. And then I'll just use Jocasta to do two more to kill her. We ready because we changed the weather. And Knife Fight's gonna come out. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to that. All right, let's go play my armor. So all right, so we've got three armor. Yeah, I think we're plus one attack. We're gonna take a lot of damage from all right, we'll do at five. Weather control? Blizzard. So might as well attack. I'll throw for two. We defeat our nemesis side scheme, and then we search the counter deck, discard pile for Knife Fight. Reveal it. Choose the enemy with the highest attack. Take damage equal to the attack. Deal damage to that enemy equal to your attack. So I'm taking three and I do one. All right, we're gonna hold on to our flash freeze. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. I will defend. And, well, he will initiate attack. I will, use a resource flash freeze. It's my three attack. I'll defend. And I've got three defense. So yeah, no damage. Because he's minus four right now and I have three defense. I will use a indomitable to ready. And I'm flappable. Draw a card. I deck out. No, two encounter cards. First encounter card will be Dark Dealings. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He does pop it. He gets two counters on Champion Booing. Okay, so there you go. And then we go into Goblin. Okay. Surges into Break a Leg. You are... Break a leg. You are stunned. Take two. Break a leg. I don't know why it's not coming up. Break a leg. Okay. So you're stunned. Take two damage. Four instead if you have more radiant encounters. We're tied. So I take two damage and I'm stunned. And that is it. Now, minion can only take damage from physical. Well, lucky for me, I have Black Widow. So we're gonna go clear skies. Clear skies. Clear skies. Draw a card. We take the stun off. X-Jet. Oh, we're gonna thwart for... Oh, it doesn't matter. Because we were stunned, yeah. One, two, three. Black Widow.
Wow, so serious.
She's gonna use her one attack to kill Goblin. Remove two threat from his scheme. There's nothing there. Alright, I guess I'll put down my Aurora's Garden. Aurora's Garden. That goes down. Garden. Okay, what are we doing? We got clear skies going. I got to some, I'm short. Just a damage. All right, two damage. Yeah, I guess we'll ready up. I'll chuck the Hellcarrier. All right. Goes up one. He's attacking. I will use my Storm's Crown. Flash Freeze. I'll defend. So we're minus three, and I have three defense, no damage. And I get counter card, Long Shot. Knife fight. Choose enemy with the highest attack. So right now, he's minus three attack. So this actually works out for me. So he's one attack. Okay, so I take one damage from the treachery, and then I deal two damage to him, which is enough to flip him. So we get two raiding counters plus one more is three. So we go to five. We flip. Challengers cheering. Okay, let me just read. My image deck is not working with me today. All right, so this got to get to 10. After challenger flips this aside, search and counter deck discard pile for surprise contender, put into play, engage with the first player. If it's already in play, give it a tough status card. All right, but we do go to 5 on here. Magog goes back to 10. We're gonna find the challenger. Right, challenger comes in. So we got Longshot, which is he's got piercing, doesn't count to my ally limit. All right, so yeah, this gets discarded. So if I kill him, we're one away from winning. We do get an extra encounter card because we killed Magog. And it's, so we're still in the encounter phase. I just forgot to, Magog attacks you. If a hero defends against the attack and takes no damage, place two rating counters on the challenger. All right, so that's the problem is I can't defend it. I'm exhausted. Guess I could just take it with Acosta. So Acosta will take it. And he has Retaliate 1 and Stalwart with Jolt of Adrenaline. Two counters go on to his champion side. She's gone. Okay, now it's my turn. I am going to go to Thunderstorm. We'll deal 2 damage here, down to 5. We'll ready with Cape. We'll go Death Focus and a double Blast to win. All right, so I'm doing 3 damage, which 5, 6, and then I'll do another. I'll do 3 damage to. 3 damage to villain and minion, okay. Actually, we should have probably put the 2 over here. Yeah, on him. Wait. When we did the storm, we'll put it over here. And then, yeah, he gets 3 damage from Blast of Wind, okay. And then. Or actually, we'll put back the 2 on the villain. Yeah, we'll do 2 more here. So it's at 5, 6, 7. Let's. Attack with storm. Blast Wind is not an attack. We don't take retaliate. Put 2 more counters on challenger. And what do I want to do here? I like to heal and flip. Yeah, so we're going to do this. We're going to We're gonna weather goddess. Actually, before I do weather goddess, we'll swing a long shot and take a retaliate and damage. So, and then we'll weather goddess into hurricane. Remove it to zero. I'm gonna flip, use garden. Heal two. And that will be it, so. We have honorary X-Men, so we can use the X-Jet for, to cancel. Okay, so we got mega damage here. Goes to one. He schemes for three. And counter card is a dark dealings. It's gonna be 2-3, so he does pop it. And we go to champion cheering. And he's at six. I do draw a card from that effect. All right, and that is it. So got a lot of interesting things I could do here. We're gonna heal with garden. I'm gonna use meditation. Force field generator comes in with a bunch of counters. Oops. I'm just gonna use the. Let me get my counters organized. I think I have six, right? All right, we're gonna flip over, change to thunderstorm. Do two damage. And I'm gonna ready with cape. Long shot will actually Black Widow will swing because I'm gonna win here. Black Widow kills him. Black Widow.
Wow.
Extra encounter card. Two more on contender, so we're one away from winning. He lose. Oh wait, no, we win because he had this on. That's one more. That was the one that we needed. So in that case, yeah, that's game over for him. But just for funsies, let's pretend I had to do a little more damage. I could go Death Focus, X-Jet, and my crown. Lightning Bolt. All right, there we go. That would have been a solid 10 right there. That would have killed him. And then it gets better. I could, so he gets another encounter card, another counter goes up to 10. Then we attack for three. And then we repurpose, ready. We get six attack. So we attack for six, seven, eight. So he's one hit point away again. And I could long shot. So that's killing him three times, basically. Okay, so that ends our playthrough against Magog. There is a victory thing here. But because he got to cheering side, So two or less, three if he was on Buin's side. So the card I will take with me going into the second scenario is going to be Storm's Crown. That is what we're going to take going into the next scenario. All right, guys. I don't know. Wasn't too much to talk about here. But that was pretty much how I expected things to go. I mean, actually, Storm is a pretty good defensive player with Blizzard and doing Flash Freeze. And then if you throw in Jocasta, you can get your Flash Freeze on demand when you need it. Defiances are quite nice because, again, you can Blizzard to reduce attack. And then if she has armor plus cape, she's 3-4 with Blizzard, basically. And then forget about it if you have Flash Freeze. It's like crazy. So that was fun. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you on the next one.